dear all, where to see the notes. Okay, so once you download the app, it will automatically add to the batch called all branch material. So in that one, you will get all the materials related to all the batches. So in the home screen, select the batches here. Okay, once you select the batches, you will come across the batch called all branches, all sim materials. Okay, this batch I will auto add by default automatically. So once I select this one, so scroll down in the menu, select for study material. In this one, you can see the question papers, notes for all branches, syllabus copy, polytechnic list-wise, district-wise, help videos and online video lectures. Everything will be updated here according to all the branches. Okay. For example, you need the notes, so click on the notes here. So notes, old syllabus and new syllabus, everything will be updated accordingly. Once I'll get the data, I'll keep on updating accordingly. So notes, old syllabus, you come across the different branches here. You can check for a particular branch what you want. Okay. For example, electrical branch. For example, CS branch. For example, second sem. So I can go for DCF notes here. All the chapter notes chapter wise. Similarly, if you go for mechanical or electronics, for example, electronics notes. Okay. For currently fifth sem notes are there. So all the four subjects and subject chapter wise notes. Everything you can find here. Similarly, if you want question papers, go for question papers. Select the question papers, old syllabus and new syllabus. So old syllabus select, same material, same pattern. You can find all the details here. So this is how you can find the notes and every material regarding your branch. And once you come to the home screen, okay, once you come to the home screen, you can see the study material option here. Click on study material. This material you can download. Okay, certain option I am given here. So this material I can download here also. See here, a particular sim given here, and a syllabus copy, entire syllabus copy given here. You can refer this one. Everything you can see here. Okay, so this is the updation what I made. Accordingly, you can utilize all the features. Thank you.